everything up because it decided last time it was going to just like, the computer was just going to die. It was like, no. But now we're good. So, let's see. I just want to very quickly. What? I don't. What the fuck? Took me like 2 seconds. Let's see. I'm going to play something while I'm watching this. I mean, well, I'm going to watch something while I play this because that's what I'm doing. Just don't know what yet. But let's see. Let's see. What could I watch? Well, let's do this. Time for me to die again. Let's do let's try this. Sorry, I'm getting texted from people at work. Trying to get something in a second, sorry. Let's do that. Okay, hold on. I don't want to watch this because the thing I'm watching is like really distracting. Yeah, I am sorry. People keep texting me. Okay. That's fine. Sure. Let's see. Fable. I don't know about that. Okay. Let's We have good fitness, so I could just, yeah. What if I do? I mean, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Okay. Let's do that. All right, Mohammed Berryman. Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Yeah, one of my chronic illnesses is flaring up a little bit. Oh, burping, sorry. And they were like, yeah, go home. And I was like, no, I'll be fine. And they're like, no, go home. So now I'm home. It's really hard to like watch stuff. So I'm just not gonna. I was gonna watch something, but I guess not. I've been here. This is one of my old houses, that's for sure. I think I know exactly which house I'm in, which means there is no food in this house. Shoot. Why is it so dark? This is a house, I think it is. There it is. Diddly squat here. This is also a house where I accidentally jumped out the window. Oh, that I do know. Ooh, a needle. That is fantastic. Don't mind if I do. Let's take that. That's pretty good. What is this? A jar. I've never used the pen for anything, to be fair. Okay. If I can see, that'd be nice, but. Empty pop can alarm clock. Yeah, 'cause this is literally where I climbed out the window, and I did not mean to, and I did. launched myself. It was not great. Yeah. Where's the front door? Hello? Maybe I'll go through this window? Oh, that's cool. Didn't think that was gonna happen. Well, that's cool, I guess. Ay. Yeah, we're in pain. I understand. Oh, the door was right there. I'm stupid. Clothing all. Let's just rip it all for now. Ooh, though I will take this. Hold on. Wait, I'm gonna wear this. And the rest of this can be. Oh, can I stitch? Hold on. Let me do this and then I'll stitch it. I didn't know that was a thing. That's cool. Cool. Very nice. Can I bandage it? Yeah, I was gonna say I wanna bandage that. Wow, it is dark as hell. I cannot see anything. Where is it? Oh, I can't even see them. That's great. Yep, I'm not gonna live. Because I couldn't even see them, and it's not even highlighting this in me. Oh, I love that. I'm already dead. It's fine. Let's see. Can I make it through? That would be hilarious if I do. I doubt it. Yeah, didn't think so. Let's try that again. Points to spend, 8. Faster reader. Let's do this. A first aider is good, but graceful is probably better. Sunday driver is nice to have. I think that. Let's do that. And then we have 3. Let's do that. Do that, and then we'll have 7, which is a pretty good trade-off. Let's see, anything else that I want? Either fast learner or fast healer. Let's do fast healer, because I get hurt.
Guillermo McCracken.
Let's see. Well, the few times I actually okay, is there any power in here? I haven't had a chance where there's any power, like, at all. It's been a hot minute. I feel like that's not right. I get that it's all the same world, but dog, continuously no power? It's kind of weird, I guess. Or at least I think it's weird. I don't know, at least we have water. Hold on. Let's put these. And we'll take 1. Okay. Anything else around here? No. No. Okay. Think so. Hold up. These had something in it. Wine glass and tumbler. Okay. Got 10 beer bottles. More than enough. The door. Hello. There it is. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so these are blocked by a fence or something. See what's in here. Usually a lot of stuff. Okay. dead. This is already bad. Oh, dude. Stop, 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 stop. Okay. Let's rip this. This is already pretty shitty. God damn. God damn. Let me go. Oh, yeah, yeah. This is already awful. Let's see. Where can I go? At least away from here is all that matters. Damn. Can I get away from you guys? At least a little bit. Okay, it's only two. Maybe I can take on the two. Okay, it's three. Never mind. I can take on just the one. That shit is immediately gone. Which is pretty bad. Oh shoot, whoa. Way more came out of there. God damn. Oh, and I'm already infected. Love that. Well, you can only do so much, so let's see. Let me in. At least 4 minutes. Oh, dude, really? Dude, go! Oh god. Okay, let me through. This is already awful. Jesus. Oh my god, why are there so many? Let's see if I can just get these. Oh god. Oh god, this is not good. Oh my god, what is happening? How did I end up with such a bad? This is so bad. What the hell, dog?
How did this happen?
I don't.
I don't.
Can I, like, reset the mode? Because, like, I haven't even been in houses that had power. Like, I don't understand. Okay. Let's see. Decals, yeah, whatever. That's fine. Yes, that'd be great. Walk to click container. Accept. Okay. Let me look this up real quick. Let's see. Oh. Okay, so I have to do this. Didn't realize. Okay. None right now, but maybe I'll look into that. Okay, now I get it. Okay. 8 to spend. But let's see. Because a nurse wouldn't be awful. Because light-footed is pretty nice. Short blade. Nice. Veteran aiming. Desensitized to blood. That's pretty nice. But I have to give myself a bunch of negative perks. It's foraging, strength, and trapping. That's pretty nice. Security guard. Sprinted strength. Oh, that's not too bad. Let's see, burglar. Burglar really wasn't that bad at all. Repairman. Let me try burglar. I need to get rid of 6. Let's do sleepyhead and clumsy makes no sense, but like, I don't know. I have quite a bit of strength, so like, do that and then get fast reader. And then iron gut. Let's do that. Dick Moser. Oh, let's go, Dick Moser. All right, a brand spankin' new world. Fantastic. Because I didn't realize that whole time I was just continuing, which meant I was in the same world, which was kind of stupid of me. I didn't realize that. Let's get these. Ooh, I am overweight already. So that's not great. Eat all. Some food in our stomachs at least. Milk fresh. Let's drink all of that. We'll take the butter, I guess. That'd be funny. Well, you know what? At least for now we have food, so I can just put stuff back. At least for now. Let's see, aluminum. Yeah, okay, we'll just put stuff back for now. Because if we can camp out here for a hot minute, that's not too bad. We'll just do this. Because the rest of it, to be fair, I can't do like anything else at the moment, so I'm just gonna hang out. We'll see what we got going on. Foraging too low, that's okay. Sheet of paper. Anything in here? Sleeping tablets, pretty good. Soap, I'll take that. Beta blockers and band-aids, I'll take that. Okay. Newspaper, I'll take that. Ooh, sheets. Okay. Let's add the sheet to the window. Close the curtain. Add a sheet. Close the curtain. We're gonna sneak outside real quick and destroy this guy. I'm gonna try to stay here as long as I can. So. Clothing all. This is already broken, so that's not great. But. It's fine, we can deal with it. Okay, where is the light switch? Turn that off. At least for now. Okay, you do have a watch on, so I'll take that. Ooh, and meat. Food. Absolutely. Clothing all. Okay, not an awful start. Side. Let's add the sheet. We're gonna close the curtain. Do I not have any more sheets on me? That's okay. I'm gonna turn this off for now. Oh, is that off? Okay, that's pretty good then. Okay. So. Don't have any needles. Okay. Let's drink for now. I'm not worried about cleaning myself so much. Okay. Oh, I look beautiful. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Do that, and then we'll... Okay, you are heavy. That's fine. rides over here for now. Okay. Go take care of this guy. Hey, you. Why are you not? Yeah, please. Okay, anything good from either of you? Not really. But at least we can get bandages, I guess. Anything from you? Oh, a jacket. I will wear that. Are you wearing anything good? Oh! Oh my god, yes. Fantastic. Don't mind if I do. Okay, let's go back inside. If you hear any weird whirring, it's because Roomba's going, so. We do have a hot moment. Let's clean the rags. At least wash ourselves a little bit, because that'll make us happy. I feel like that's something that would help your quality of life. Let's put these in here, because there's a lot. Definitely don't need that many. Let's exercise a little bit. Let's do 30 minutes of burpees. Hey, there we go. Nice. Fantastic. And then let's do I don't know, we'll just eat this. Screw it. Okay. Just wash everything, I guess. I wish I had a bottle though. It's like my only hold up right now is I don't have a bottle. There, I look nice. Say, oh, we're just in here, so it's not that bad. Oh, painkillers. Useful, thank you. Oops, didn't mean to make sheet rope out of that. Yeah, you can go there. Did not need that. Newspaper, I'll take that. I'll dry off with this. There we go. Where is the light switch? Yeah. Turn this off for now. And then we're gonna put a bed, so let's turn this off for now. Yeah, not too bad. Could be worse. Okay. Not in a bad place right now. Let's turn this on. There we go. That's great. Okay. That was awesome. See anything on this? No. Ooh. Hold on. See anything on there? No? Okay. Nothing. Let's see anything on here. No. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Okay. So that was a little something. You can see a Zambambo over there. The primary. Let's get out there and take care of that bad boy. I'm gonna mute. The last minute it became burnt. That's so sad. Newspaper hat. Yay. Let's turn it on. Let's see if we find anything we like. Oh, it's blue. Okay. let's take one of these. We'll, see life and learning. Maybe there's something there. Anything? No. Okay, let's just read the newspaper then. Okay, didn't do anything. It's fine. Let's try this thing here. Try 30 minutes of burpees. Oh. Oh, there we go. Cool. Okay, we're out of that. A little queasy. Yeah, you're fine though. You're thirsty. That's fine. Is it over? I think it's over. Okay. Ooh, there is something. Let's drink. I know, you're tired. Just... No. Okay, that's fine and all. There's nothing else, then we'll go to bed. Ah. There we go. That's fantastic. That's what we needed. Okay, turn that off. Let's go to bed. Okay. Let's remove this for now. Let's clean the rags. Okay. There. Experiencing too much pain to sleep. Well, not if we take these. There you go. Yes. Go to bed. Remove that. See, can I wash it? Okay. Why do I have a dirty rag? Okay, hold on. Grab half. Move this bandage. Do a good one. Okay. Food. Let's grab all of them. Fridge, let's do this. We'll turn this on. See if there's anything on TV. Oh, yay! Watch that. Oh, it got burnt. What? Cool, we're well fed. That's all that matters. I'm not doing too bad. To be fair, could be doing a lot worse. turn this off for now. I think it might be time for us to move on. Let's see. I know we're a little over encumbered, but I mean, I could just stay here. It wouldn't be a bad idea to stay here. Like, I don't have a can opener, so at some point I will run out of food. So it's really not a bad idea to move on. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Okay. For some reason, she's like, no. We're not paying attention. The second I leave, it's like, yep, now things are going bad. Whoa! No, go, dude. Okay. Of course, the second I leave. The second I leave. Aye, aye, aye. I think I'm just gonna stop for now.